where I post videos related to books. If you are new here, then do subscribe to my channel for new bookish videos every week. In today's video, I am going to do the soundtrack to my life book tag. This tag was created by Jenny King. I will leave the link to her channel in the description box to check it out. What we have to do in this tag is to select books based on given prompts, each relating to a soundtrack which may be played at a certain point in your life. So without further ado, let's get started. The first prompt is opening credits, favorite childhood book. Amar Chitrakathas. I used to love Amar Chitrakathas as a kid and eagerly awaited new titles. Another favorite book of mine was a Russian book titled When Daddy Was a Little Boy by Alexandre Russell. I had the Hindi translated version which was titled Papa Jab Bachche The. In this book, the author narrated funny incidents from his childhood to his daughter. I loved the book and had read it many times. The next prompt is Waking Up, a book that got you out of a reading slump. And Then There Were None by Agatha Christie. It is one of the best thrillers I have ever read. The book is so engaging that I was hooked from beginning till the end. In fact, if you are going through a reading slump, pick up a book by Agatha Christie. You will not be disappointed. Next prompt is School, a book that you ended up reading for school and ended up loving it. Swami and Friends by R.K. Narayan. This book was a part of my English syllabus, but I fell in love with the book. The book is set in Malgudi, a fictional town in South India, and is about the misadventures of Swaminathan, a school-going young boy. The next prompt is Falling in Love, an author you love so much you want to read all of their books. Paulo Coelho. I just love his writing style. I've read many of his books, but I want to read all. His books are based on spiritual themes or life's deeper questions, so it takes time to read and absorb them. The next prompt is Fight, book with best action sequences. I'm not sure, I have not read many books about battle scenes, but I guess Legend of Suhildev by Amish Tripathi and the Immortal Writers Center. I found the book average, but I loved the war scene, especially the initial battle scene which took place at the Sohna temple. Next prompt is Breakup, a book or series you didn't finish and do not intend to finish. I always finish the book once I started, though I'm trying to change this habit as life is too short to read shitty. Next prompt is Hanging with Friends, a book that you think everyone should read. Like a Flowing River by Paulo Coelho. It is a thought-provoking collection of short stories and author's reflections and thoughts on a wide range of subjects. Even a non-reader would enjoy reading this book. It is very entertaining, inspiring, and deeply profound. Precious nuggets of wisdom are scattered throughout the book. The next prompt is Breakdown, book that seriously affected you or had you crying your eyes out. The Boy in the Striped Pajamas by John Boyle. This is a historical fiction based on Holocaust. The story is about a 9-year-old German boy Bruno, whose father is a commandant at a Nazi concentration camp. The story is so heartbreaking. The innocence of Bruno will just break your heart. And the ending is just so sad. Next prompt is Road Trip, your favorite series more than 3 books. I haven't read many series because I prefer standalones, and more than 3 books, well, I don't have that kind of patience. But there is one series that I absolutely love, and I guess everybody loves, and yes, that is the Harry Potter series. Next prompt is Flashback, your favorite book from 5 years ago. A Thousand Splendid Suns by Khalid Hosseini, which I absolutely love. In fact, I love Khalid Hosseini's writing. A Thousand Splendid Suns and The Kite Runner are among my all-time favorites. Next prompt is Getting Back Together, a book you cannot stop rereading. I don't generally reread books, some excerpts maybe, but not the entire book. Next prompt is Wedding, a book that is really special to you. Pride and Prejudice by Jane Austen. I just love this book. It was the first classic that I read and it made me fall in love with the classic literature. The next prompt is Moment of Triumph, longest book you have ever read. I guess Angels and Demons by Dan Brown. Next prompt is Death Scene, book or series you wish had ended differently. Gone Girl by Gillian Flynn. I mean, Amy never gets punished for her deeds. And the next prompt is Funeral, book with the best or worst epilogue. I think Breaking Dawn by Stephanie Meyer has the worst epilogue ever. A whole book planning a war between the Cullens and the Volturi. for it to never happen. What a disappointment. And the last prompt is end credits. Who do you tag? Well, I'll tag Divya from Celebrity Reads Hush, Manpreet from The Bookish Nook, Lipakshi from What's Booking, Jyotishree from Life Simplified, and Nika from Pretty Little Bibliophile. So that's all for today. Hope you enjoyed the video. And if you did, please like, comment, and share. And if you want to see more bookish videos like this, then please subscribe to my channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon so that you get notified every time I post a new video. Until my next video, bye and take care.